हरि ओम। मोक्तुम इच्छा मुमोक्षुता, इन विवेक चूड़ामणि शंकरा डिफाइन्स मुमोक्षुता एस मोक्तुम इच्छा। मुमोक्षुता इज नथिंग बट मुमोक्षुत्वम। जनरली वी से मुमोक्षुत्वम एस डिजायर फॉर मोक्षा। वॉट इज द वर्ड मोक्षा मीन? We translate it as liberation or freedom. Nothing wrong in the translation, but it is not a very true translation to the Sanskrit word. The true translation of the word moksha would be tyagaha, giving up. Moksha means to give up. With this Sanskrit meaning, Shankara defines mumukshutvam as moktum iccha. Mumukshutvam is the desire to give up. This translation is a better translation because it also removes some of the misconceptions regarding moksha. If you talk of moksha as freedom, something to be accomplished in time, it looks as though we are going to get something. Getting moksha is the word used. But once you translate moksha as giving up, then all our expectations of getting something will go away. So the biggest obstacle in Vedanta is expectation of getting something which is extraordinary, either in terms of position or getting a different loka. Some others talk about getting some extraordinary personal things like power, capacity to predict future, etc. Unfortunately, these expectations are there even among some of the people who have studied the Shastras. Once you define moksha as giving up, then you don't expect anything new but give up something. Now, the question is, what do you give up? We say, giving up of bondage is moksha. Giving up of the sense of limitation is moksha. Giving up of the sense of inadequacy is moksha. Giving up of the sense of missing things is moksha, which means it is in my hands. If moksha is getting something, then we will attribute it to the Lord. He needs to do something so that I get moksha. But if we have to give up that sense, whose responsibility is it then? The whole responsibility is on our head. How long I would be bound? As long as I have the sense that I am limited, I will be bound. Only because of this sense of limitation, we all think that we travel to a different place once we die. Hence, giving up the false notion is moksha, and the desire to give up this false notion is called mumukshutvam. Hari Om.